Completely silent. The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
We look prohibited!
Send those intruders down!
Flavius all along. He brought Caesar and the Romans here, hoping to take complete power.
We trusted him. We were fools. Rabia, what happened here?
Bayek. Quickly. Hepzibah, the vault.
Rabia, we will come back to you when we can.
Behave, my love.
Stop! Proibere!
Look! Who goes there? Intruders! Attack!
E dabo vos in consumationem!
Danger lies there.
Thank you.
There's trouble ahead.
Out what happened.
Bayek, are we dreaming?
We have entered them.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
Hepzibah.
My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this. Bayek. Poor Hepzibah.
Rabia.
What happened? It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to no avail. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa.
They must die.
You must put an end to this.
Bayek, Aya. You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice.
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. Hepzibah, I could use your help now, Seni.
Bayek, Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. Flavius will not escape me again. Flavius will not stop until he reaches Rome. I just don't give a neck anymore. Nothing will stop me. I cannot stop till Flavius's heart is in my fist. and ferocious Flavius. Lush land of pastures and fields, trampled on by Roman occupation. This must be the farm.